Slow down, Jaguar. Keep cool, the Thunderbird fool. 10 mile stretch on an Indiana road. What a sky blue Jaguar and a Thunderbird fool. Jaguar sitting on 99, trying to beat the bird to the county line. Just a half a mile from Newtonville, had a speed sign sitting at the top of the hill. Said 35 miles and stay in line. But the Jaguar and Thunderbird never made a sign. Slow down, little Jaguar. Keep cool, little Thunderbird fool. Newtonville was a real small town, had 102.9 acres of ground. Some stool pigeon put the sheriff wise, told him park down in Newtonville and catch him guys. Sheriff laid low, half hid in the weeds. Park for 8 days, didn't nobody speed. All of a sudden, dust rolls on the road, said, here come the Jaguar and Thunderbird fool. Slow down, little Jaguar. Keep cool, little Thunderbird fool. Sheriff double clutch second, put him in third, took right out at the Jaguar and Thunderbird. He knew he'd get a bonus and a big fat fine if he caught him before he crossed that county line. Sheriff never drove his car 100 flat, but if he aimed to get him, he had to do more than that. Crest of the hill, he's about a yard behind. There wasn't but 2 more miles at the county line. Slow down, little Jaguar. Keep cool, little Thunderbird fool. Old Sheriff was counting on a down the grade, with the tailwind pushing and he had it made. Thunderbird saw the sheriff gain his speed and waved goodbye. Jaguar pulled in the lead. Jaguar said, you ain't won the race yet, and pulled back around the bird like a saber jet. Sheriff front bumper was a yard behind when the T-Bird Jaguar crossed.